Did you know that after finishing filming the Harry Potter movies, Rupert Grint almost quit acting? Rupert had decided that he was going to start selling ice cream and even went as far as buying an ice cream truck. However, after taking a year off acting, he decided to return to acting and has starred in several indie films as well as a Broadway play.